That sucks. Might score 20 tonight.
They have an 8-3 lead.